Hello, welcome back to Atom RPG. So, just to clarify a few things first, I'm still doing a normal let's play of Atom RPG, of course, and this would be episode 52 because the last episode in Atom RPG was 50, the other one which I detailed some of the new changes was 51, and this is 52. And I think I'll leave them as they are amongst the other tutorial videos because, well, I don't want to make two playlists, and besides, I think all of them have something important to show you. Yeah, right. Most of them are just me killing stuff. So, again, we have a lot of quests. And I'll start by killing the spiders because, well, they seem to be the easiest quest around here. And for that, I had my shotgun brought over here. I have a feeling the shotgun will be good against them. I'm not impressed. Okay. Let's see how the new companion AI behaves. Okay, you come over here. You come over here and let's go. 21. Let's do an aim shot. Go for the eyes. Whew. That's a big spider. Well, I guess they are better, since they don't shoot me or try to kill me. Okay, I'm getting too old for this. So, are these guys normal spiders? Yes, but they have the lymph and the brain. Okay. By the way, I'll be collecting all of these things because I can't sell them. They even have a trader down here. Hello, little spider. I didn't get shot. Well, I guess their AI is a lot better than before, but it still needs a little bit of work. But I can complete because, as I said, this is 10 times better than what it was. Well, the shotgun is not as good against the spiders as I wanted it to be, but it does the job. Okay, let's gather all the spider brains because, hey, this is still an RPG game and I will gather everything I can to sell it for good money, right? And I've noticed that the... that there are eggs in here. Okay, let's kill that one too. Anyone else want peace? No, no one wants. I have to say, this is good. I mean, it's a real scary sight if you are new to the game and, well, just go down the sewers and find this. That's bad. One thing I don't like is that they don't all... Thank you. They don't aggro at the same time, so you have this thing right here. So they come at you at different times, so that makes this fight too easy, I think, even though it's supposed to be a little harder than this. One shot, one kill. Okay, the shotgun is mainly for fun and I want to test it out because, hey, while I'm playing the game, I'm also testing new things. I just tripped and fell over the little spider. Well, good thing I'm very... What? Again? My character is a total wimp. S So, the quest only mentions that you have to kill all the spiders, right? And I think he means only the big spiders. Because the little spiders are in the eggs as well. No, take that. Oh, this will get so annoying. Good, bad, and the guy with the gun. And I seem to be doing more damage to the bigger spiders. What's he doing? Anyway, this should be all of them, right? Well, that's why I'm not using armor-piercing ammo. Because there are so many of them. What? Oh, so when you kill the bigger spiders, I understand now. And just to be sure I don't miss anything interesting, I brought the scanner with me. So yeah, this is all there is. I mean, I can't loot the dead bodies hanging on the walls. Is that a rat? I think it's better I don't find out. Okay, that was nice. Can I see if I finish the quest? Okay. I just won't go to Krul just yet. I want to also meet the Rat Emperor, probably the last of his kind, because I've killed so many Rat Emperors. Okay, that was an interesting fight anyway. Okay, time to start again with the rats. If you remember, we also killed Emperor Nibble, the Rat Queen, and the Circus Emperor Rat, or something like that. You didn't see me? Well, this will be a lot of meat for Zulbar anyway. Come on! Look at the cute graffiti. That's too much. I like the sound of this gun. Well, this time they all attacked me. Okay, let's get all the meat because, as I said, I'm a bit of a hoarder. Actually, let me equip the scanner because, hey, I don't want to miss anything in here. So, some junk, and that's about it, right? More junk. Oh, he didn't. Come on, speak to me. Who are you? Tell me your story. Okay, then I'll just have to kill you. Yeah, this area is like, I don't know, advanced. Not even that, this area is almost beginner level. So this should be fairly easy to complete at any level. Let's read a note. Stinky note. This should be good. Need to eat gray stuff. Yeah, he needs to eat human brains. Eat what grace two legged heads, then I'll keep strength and smarts forever. What? I dream of a world where humans are like cattle. I need to conjure up a plan. Fears to walk, rats have. So they used to kidnap humans in the night, and yeah, time is on my side. I can wait 100 lifetimes. Which formula I wanna smarter just this before it's all clear to me? Rat's world. Emperor. By the way, when you read the note, it has this little sign on it. That means you have read it. Oh. And I think you can do it like that, so you don't have to drop it like that. That's some pretty cool stuff. I wonder who did this. I think the rats did this. They have impressive art skills. Human brain goes into rat. Oh man. Sometimes the developers, I don't think they even realize what they did. Dead human with head cut off and bread ready, and his brain is ready to eat. Sometimes I don't think even the developers know what they do here. That's just brilliant. What? Oh, I have to take this path. Okay. Hold it. Money and some ammunition. Perfect for me. Now, if I remember correctly, this is something like a maze. I don't know, I'll just take the other way to see if it leads me to somewhere else. Okay, let's go that way then. Wow, this is really a huge cave system. Rusted knife. What are those? Just some weird glowing huge mushrooms? Okay. I understand they have mutated a bit. Anyway, I'm expecting some traps, something here. Oh, there is nothing here. Well, that's disappointing. I expected some kind of a relic or something. Anyway. Let's get back to it then. By the way, there is another area besides the sewers, because if you see the screenshots of the update, you'll notice that there is something else. Huh? Is that a secret? I know some stones have secrets in them, because if you remember from under the Roaring Forest, there was something hidden like that. Yes, we found our first secret in here. Oh, it's just some money in a steam. Well, I thought it would be more, but hey. At least we are finding loot in here. Okay, and now let's go to the main story of the update, so to speak. Let's meet the strange cultist people. I mean, we have the mushroom cult, so that was not enough. That's adorable. Don't need to go in there, but you are a special kind of commun. You won't fit in. Why not? Is it something about my face? Who are you actually? A mercenary of some sort? Maybe an adventurer? You are mystics and philosophers? Lifters of the thin veil between the worlds? I think you'll offend me more than you'll shock me. Hey, that's not fair. That means I have to go to the pig encounter and wait for the pig to spawn and then actually come back. Okay. Well, if you remember what I did a video about the pig and the possessed trait, but I didn't actually finish the. I mean, I reloaded my game and continued the game normally. So, in theory, I could go back to Otranoe. I could go back to Otranoe, find the pig, get possessed, and come back here. Oh man, this will be something else. Okay, so I'll do that in the next video, but it will take a while until I get the possessed perk, and I don't want to be possessed the whole game. I'm the founder of the Dark Goat cult and Anti-Guru. The titles are mostly for show you. Okay, I'll call you Nature Philosophist. Reading the dark and holy scriptures, buying inventory, reading the girls of the cult. Yeah, I have to kill him for sure. Judges their god deeds what? Oversees his followers, judges their good deeds harshly. Oh, and yours doesn't understand. Some thin-skinned dwellers of the waste may believe my fact to be pure evil. They play a terrible game they call Kremlins and Baba Yagas. Well, I guess I have to play that game now. Could die in these places where the sun never shines. Well, I guess this is a reference to Dungeons and Dragons. I guess I can show you the combat option of the game right now, but after that, I'll just have to come back as a possessed man. Prepare to be evicted. I'm showing you kindness, I was sent here to kill you. Bye, people. Well, these are strange people anyway. That's annoying. And he has a teddy bear on his bed. That's so cute. Let's see what else we can find here. A guitar, a bed. I think without the people, this is just. Oh, a chest? Without the people, there will be nothing here for me. I guess that's not bad. Gypsum or drywall? Oh, it's just. Yeah, it's. Between the ghost statue and the column? I don't know what that means, anyway. At least we can see what they are doing. Some cheese. Well, I guess they really like the goats then. I remember in the next episode, I'll just have to go and come back as a possessed person. And see if that unlocks any more options for me. Well, I guess they like the dark sculptures a lot. Poor lamb. I guess this is the first time we see a sheep in the game. Well, the art is pretty good, and I think we'll have more options. And I have no idea what crazy thing we'll see if I come back as a possessed, but I have to do it. So this is kind of bad in a way, but what can I say? I mean, they did mention that some of this stuff will be for the beginning of the game only. Let's kill him. Let's see what they have on them. Hey, don't run away. Oh, come on. What? One of them got away? Why? We can tend to bring the SKS out. Okay, surround them. We'll chase them away. Again, I like to show you all the options because some people may do the quest in a different way, or they might just want to know what happens if they do it another way. Hey, stop stabbing my friends! Well, they are not so tough. I like. Okay. Oh, so they really use drugs. Okay, what did you have? Well, I guess it's safe to say you don't get anything cool by killing them. Although that fedora hat is very, very rare and it will give you 10 to speechcraft. So I guess if you're in a hurry, you can kill them. So nothing interesting there. I guess there is a lot of things to see and do in the new update. And this is really like a maze. So that's where they are, that's where the Red King was. I was there and there was nothing. Yeah, it's kind of a shame they didn't add something to the end of that line to here. Or maybe there is a quest that I haven't unlocked yet. Anyway, let's go and turn in the quest with the spiders and the. Did I have a quest for the rats? I don't remember. Anyway, I don't know what this is about, but again, the game will be different if you restart it, if you start now. Oh, and I need to find Mozambique. Hello, Krul. Yeah, he looks amazing. For that job. The deed is done. Tries to close your mouth. No more tiny feet dancing on the pipes. No more sounds of moving through spider webs. No more sounds of moving to spy. What? No more clicks and clacks of multiple jaws while it's silent. Yes. To dig through his stinky, fetid possessions, he finally produces a small wooden cask filled with money and healing items. Ah, no need, just keep your stuff. I don't want to touch it. I don't want to touch your stuff. Keep it, it's all yours. Sure, what can I do to help you? A sweet. Oh, come on, don't do this to me. Okay, this is disgusting again. Natasha. Oh, sometimes you give her a dead animal. I mean, it's still a game, but I really don't want to do things like that anyway. What? So I have to help him now? Okay, let's go and find out. What are these? I hate when the developers make me do quests like this, and it's totally. Yeah, I mean, you remember the clans from the circus, right? I hate this, by the way. Okay. No, I want to test out some things. I mean, you could find a sewer entrance or exit that is closer to where you want to go. Anyway, let's just take that one. Take that one. Let's move away from this place. This sounds terrible, but okay, let's talk to Natasha and see what she has to say. Maybe she will be happy with that guy. Maybe that guy is a gentle creature who respects life. Okay. Okay, I mean, this is kind of a little bit of a boring mission for me because I already did most of the stuff that was important. So now it's just going through the motions. And I think in the next episode, as I said, I'll show you the possessed thing and then I'll go to the village and find Mozambique. Well, I think they really need to add a fast travel option. But besides that, I think they are good with the game. They don't need anything else. Let's go to El Pollo Loco. Who's hungry? This is a nice establishment. Short, cute looking girl. Achoo. It's an urge, not a signet. Okay, you have a knife on you. That's good. All your allergies. Try the doctor. Yeah, me and Kostya both help. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Sneezing? No. Toilet crawl? What toilet crawl? What? He's too pretty for most people, but he has a cushy engineer job and never drinks alcohol. I can't fix them. Yeah, the spirit is what counts. The thin, sickly silhouette of toilet crawl. And takes out a dirty cloth bag meant for storing potatoes. So this is his idea of a surprise for the girl? When you pinch your nose shut and enter the den of toilet crawl. Standing that, okay. Clears his nose and throat with several terrible. Okay. Natasha, are you not even afraid? Good. Okay, let's see what they are talking about. My gal pal. That's something of the 80s. My gal pal. My lovely dovey sunshine princess. Oh, yeah. This is disgusting coming from him. So he decided to... I decided to perform the beautiful kidnapping ritual of my people what people? You... Okay. Will you choose freely to end my love quest and to spend your life in my underground abode? My switch... That's just tears of joy. The girl sensually hugs Toilet Crew and in his tiny wart-covered arms. That's sweet. Dancing. Okay, not going to read that. Okay, so he's a new man. I won't say anything. La bestia. Weird. Terrible mountain with the villagers. Huge hairy paw. Okay, some things are just weird. So. What? This was the strangest thing I have ever seen in the game so far. Sure, don't spoil the surprise. What could have gone wrong, right? Maybe I have an autosave that can show us what we could have seen. Well, let's try it anyway. It's so hard to. I mean, you have to save before every quest because. The game is what it is. This should be. I think this should be before I reach Natasha. But they still kidnapped her. That's something else. I mean, yeah, they. I don't know. It's hard to find the words for this game sometimes. Wait, what am I doing? Where am I going? I guess this is the right way. Let's go. Oh man, that. No, that was not the right way. I'm so out of focus with this game, but I'll still try to do that quest. I mean, I never paid much attention to the quest and the dialogues before. I just read the most important stuff and then just went and did the quest. But this is something else. I mean. Who knows? Maybe in the future we'll have more backstory on their relationship, and we'll find Toilet Krul as a new man, and he'll be a beautiful, strong, hairy chest, and all that above. Hello, Gesundheit. Try the doctor. You work here, Natasha. A puppy? Your parents? Okay, let's go with the puppy. Everyone likes the puppies. Let's go help the poor puppers. Okay. Natasha. Don't say anything. What is happening? Yeah, it's the same dialogue. I don't want to say anything. I just don't want to. Well, I guess if they love each other, they can eat rat meat for all the rest of their life. Okay, never mind. Bullets, pills, someone flashed. Okay. Sure. Sure, okay. Do whatever you want, just keep me out of it. So what did we receive for this? 110, 6x20, okay. Proferum, Casparelli, and Antidote. Well, I guess that was an okay reward. I can't complain too much. Those are worth a lot of rubles. Oh man, this was one of the weirdest quests I ever done in this game. Thank you. Yeah, he has a sewer bride right now. Come on. Zulbar, come on guys, let's get out of the way. Well, what I'm trying to do now is close the door. Can I close the door? No, I can't close the door. Okay. Well, that was a strange episode. And, well, we did solve a quest. And I think that's all about all we can do in here for now. I'll just go outside and then I'll end the video because I want to think about a few things. As I said, there's another location that you can see from the screenshot. It's mostly like you coming out from a well. And I don't know what that location is, but we'll see in the future. I think that we have more surprises. And we may have some new weapons. So I really have to gather everything. I'll play off camera a bit and then I'll come back when I'm ready for the possessed thing. Okay, see you next time. Bye.